I guess I had it in my head that you would mix the chips in with a clear epoxy. That's what it looks like on that little sample there.
Right.
It's the clear coat that goes over it, I see.
Yep. There's two clear coats, I think.
Okay. You got to be pretty good to throw that so that it doesn't wear. You don't run out of it in your first half of the garage.
Yeah, what you want to do when you're throwing the flake, you want it to be fairly even in weight on the floor.
Yeah.
So it pushes the epoxy up and around it.
Right.
Evenly. And that way, you can look at the floor, and you can see it from different colors and textures. To be able to tell.
Yeah. So you get a real eye for that, a real feel for what you need.
You get a feel for it after a while. Oh yeah, you know, a little more here.
So this will just set up today then? You won't do anything else after you put this on?
Not today, though. We'll come in tomorrow, and we might do a light sand, maybe.
Really? You sand over the top of that?
Just light it up.
Huh.
And then,
What do you look for to determine if you need to do a light sand?
Put my hand and see how rough it is.
Okay.
I should make a pocket that we use.
Okay.
But you still throw it like a feeding chicken.
Is that how you do it?
No.
Yeah, kind of. It does have that motion, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I've never fed chickens, but I've seen it done. So. Yeah, those boxes are not light.
No, they're about 50 pounds a box. And
okay.
Then, and then for yours, we ordered 300 pounds.
Okay.
And we'll have a little left over.
Okay. About 250 pounds in the floor with some built in for reserves, which we won't need. Nice. Okay. Oh, I see.
She walked.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see.
All
right.
All they're doing is we're knocking the top, anything that might be sticking up like this.
Okay.
So it's not, doesn't grab a bunch of dirt.
Ah, I get it. Okay.
But I like to go fairly quick.
Yeah.
Just to lightly hit it.
Right.
And then that way it won't hold any dirt.
Right. Oh,
under the steps in those three little bald spots?
Yeah, one, two, three, okay.
And this is a few days later. It's all cured and complete. Ready to walk on and to drive on for that matter.